A lot of bands will go, thank you, and they walk off stage, and then they're like, I hope they ask us to come back. We have fucking nowhere to go. We're gonna walk off stage, and they'll be like, these motherfuckers are right there. Like, of course they're coming back. So, we're not gonna walk off stage. We're not gonna stay all night? We're gonna play our whole set. This is it. We don't have many songs, so this is it. And we just want to say thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for believing in us and supporting us.
POV!
Here's the thing about POV. We don't have a bass player. And like, we didn't.
I'll do it!
You
want to
play it?
You got a bass on you?
Yeah!
You know how to play the song? This motherfucker, he's not doing it. I said, let's go then. It's like when you were a kid, and
I used to be like, I used to think I was smooth as hell. So I'd be like, hey, what's up? Like, whatever. And I used to talk to older women. Hey!
And I'd be like, I'll do that. I'll take you out on a date. First of all, I didn't have a car. Second of all, I had no money. And third of all, women are just too fucking strong for my pussy ass when I was back in the kids. Real shit. Women run this motherfucker. Don't get it twisted. Let's go hunting season. Goes out to all the strong women out there.